Hi dear friends, it's Alpha, and on this tutorial I will show you how to remove a phone number from your Facebook account, especially if on an attempt to do so you experience this error that you can't make this change at the moment. And this is also an update to the previous video that I had made in regards to this and probably didn't work for some people. And in case you find this helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for updates. So the first step to delete your phone number on Facebook is you're going to open your Facebook app. Then you log into your Facebook account whose number you want to delete. And then on the home page, you're going to click on the three dash menu at the top right corner. So then from there, you head on to settings and privacy. Then under that, you select settings. Then under settings and privacy, you will see the option of account center. Then you select see more in account center. So from there, you go to account settings. Then you select personal details. So under personal details, you select contact info. Then under contact information, you'll be able to see the email address or phone number that are added on your Facebook account. So to delete the phone number, you're going to select the phone number that you'd like to delete. Then you go ahead and select delete number. Then you'll be prompted to enter your Facebook password. Then after entering the password, you click continue. But as of now, most people when they try to delete, they experience this, that you can't make this change at the moment. This is because we noticed you're using a device you don't usually use. Now, in order to fix this, if you followed my previous video, I mentioned that you'd have to link your Facebook account to your Instagram account. So for some reasons, the method provided no longer works. So an updated solution is that you're still going to link your Facebook account to your Instagram account, but this time around via a browser. So you're going to open any browser, for example Chrome, then you go to Instagram.com, and then you log into your Instagram account. If you don't have an Instagram account, you can create a temporary one just for this scenario. Then you log into that Instagram account. So after logging in, so on the home page of your Instagram, you're going to click on the profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you select on the settings icon. So for my browser, it is shown at the top left corner. So from there, it will bring the settings and privacy menu. Then you select account center, see more in account center. And then under account settings, you select accounts. So from there, you select add accounts. Then select add Facebook account. So by default, it will show the Facebook account that is already logged in your device. But if it is not the one, then you click not you and you'll be able to log into the Facebook account whose number you want to delete. Then after selecting, then you continue. And then you click yes, finish adding accounts. So in that way, your Facebook account is now linked to your Instagram account. So then you go back to your home page of your Instagram profile. Then you click on the profile icon at the bottom right corner still. Then go ahead and select the settings icon. Then go to account center. Then you go to account settings, then select personal details. Then select contact info. Then you also go ahead and select the phone number that you'd like to delete. And then you click delete number. So from there you confirm. Then you'll be prompted to enter your password. So after entering your password, and then you select submit, and by so doing you'll be able to delete the phone number from your Facebook account. So thanks for watching. You can support my channel by subscribing, turn on the notification bell, and also share this video to your friends. And I hope to see you in the next one.